Welcome to the Clearwater Zen Center. My name's Jeff George, and I'm the president of the board of the directors of the Clearwater Zen Center. On behalf of the board and the whole Sangha, I want to welcome you here. The Clearwater Zen Center has been part of the Clearwater and Tampa Bay community for over 30 years. It was founded by Ken Rosen, who was a longtime sitter and part of the Rochester Zen Center in Rochester, New York, and began a sitting group really in his home 30 years ago that grew into now this community and this center here on the campus of the Unitarian Universalists of Clearwater. Our teacher, Roshi Lawson Sachter, is the co-abbot of the Windhorse Zen community in Asheville, North Carolina. He was a student of Roshi Philip Kaplow, who was the founder of the Rochester Zen Center in Rochester, New York. Roshi Kaplow studied in Japan for over 13 years with Japanese Zen masters, and was one of the first people to bring Zen practice really in its true form to the United States in the early 60s. Roshi Lawson has over 30 years of experience as a teacher, and he comes to visit us here at the Clearwater Zen Center 3 or 4 times a year. And we often go to Windhorse Zen Community in Asheville for retreats on an individual basis. In between Roshi's visits, there's a number of people who help out around the center, holding sittings on Monday, Wednesday, Friday evenings, and on Sunday morning. So we really look forward to having you here at the center. And if you're interested more about Roshi Kaplow, I really encourage you to pick up his book, The Three Pillars of Zen, which is widely available and has a lot of really great information about Zen practice and about our tradition and our lineage. When you have an opportunity to come to the center, please leave your shoes outside and come on in, and we'll show you around.